Hello, everybody. Welcome back to God of War Ragnarok. So last episode, we finished with getting smacked in the face by Thor. So we're going to continue on from that moment, and we're going to see where it takes us. I've got my Halloween outfit coming today, which is Scream, if you didn't know, which you probably don't know, unless I might sit in one of my Dead by Daylight streams. But Ghostface, aka Scream, is my favourite killer. If I had to rank him, I'd go Scream, Ghostface, Michael Myers. And then I don't really like any others. I guess Jason Voorhees. Yes, I know that's his last name. Right. Okay, I guess we'll go into the cutscene. That's fine. Is there a way to skip it? Also, previous episode, I hadn't added the intro, which is why the intro for that was weird. But yeah, I'll fix book this. How can you feel tired when you're asleep? There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Sorry, I just had to close my door. Right, robot time, and then we get to see Odin and Thor. Cause there ain't no rest for the wicked. Oh. I really wish I could skip this because I've already watched it. Just pause it here and then I'll skip back to the part where you guys saw. Okie dokie, we're just about at point. God, it feels like I've been half an hour. Christ almighty. Rewatch stuff and it makes you feel like you're sitting through an hour long thing. No. Shit. Whoa, I don't have my axe. I've got out to dodge.
How
Oh.
You insult me holding back like this. You're fucking hopeless.
I'm getting destroyed. Man, I'm actually gonna die. Bro! Give me some health back, please. There we go. Okay, so I shouldn't try block that attack.
Let me see the monster inside. Chris
getting fucked.
Sorry about your statue, Tyr, you preachy old bitch. If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting right.
I don't imagine I can destroy Thor while he's using his hammer. What's this?
Was it luck? Did my son die to blind fucking luck?
Kratos can withstand Mjolnir. Right, okay, fair enough.
I'm not leaving till I see the real.
What the fuck just happened? I died and undieded. Ow. Oh. Okay. So I didn't take into account that I could block me on the air. Unblockable. But I tried to dodge it, but it didn't work. Ah, no! Bro, I'm getting destroyed right now. I'm trying to show you who I am.
Even in death, the fuck you say? Modi saw not in fear of you.
died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father.
Oh, Kablooey.
This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter.
Bro, he just keeps regenerating.
I could give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. I want to see the god of war.
You started this. I will end it.
Oh shit, I clicked the wrong button. Unblockable, oh crap. Me as hell, thank you. Bye bye, Jaw.
There he is. There's the god of war. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
No, the crafty dwarves.
Odin is with Atreus.
Oh no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on then.
Oh, that I didn't even barely hurt him.
Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that me on there pack a punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening.
Yeah.
It was good to see the axe hold her own. Kind of the point, after all.
All set. This'll get you home.
Ah, teleport thing. Awesome, thank you.
Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stays busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it. Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
It's but a scratch.
here once you went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tia?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth.
No.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it.
Oh, bitch, slap him.
Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Bonk. Oh. Chains of Chaos, I think it's called. I don't fully remember. I've got to put my shit on. I didn't forget, I just tried to change the thing, so it just cut me out of it, so... Whatever. What was that? The coin.
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Blade of Chaos, not Chains of Chaos, of course.
The door didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
Maybe? Once the com mod? I need to chaos things, don't I? Yeah.
Almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Hey, try using your blades to pull this down. Whoa, that one's still alive.
No, closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably.
What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard. There's the temple now. Just need to find a way around.
Well, let's find a way around then.
Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally.
Tyr was the dude that had that massive fault. Well, who said you could just regenerate? Oh, I need to... Oh, shit. I just can't believe I got fucked up like that. I need the Blades of Chaos to do the heat damage. Ufk.
Said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki.
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seems to be keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Quiet. Lord Vidar. I hear something.
Antar Vidar.
Look out! Go!
Skill tree. How do I use my skill? Oh, right. I already own them. Oh, do I not? Sometimes you just got to be a little bit confused. I should hope it does bonus damage. I like.
wasn't in the way last time I came.
It's no issue now.
Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the giant. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone
Hopefully.
Know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we've gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
No, oh, right, it's stuck for us. Let me off it then. Jeepers, creepers. Bonk. Nice and tight.
What do you think?
Can't imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Yep. I've already freed them on. Whoa, excuse you. So my PSP a bit on fire. I'm angry now, bitch. I should hit Atreus.
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Bro, let me do my shit. Get them. I'm dead. I didn't notice. Perhaps I'm just not good at video games anymore. Then again, I did die a lot in the other one. So, not really much of a difference there.
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Fine.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one morning.
Ow. Right, I dodged, but okay.
The raiders thrown out and barging in, and now stalkers playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way.
Why are we here, Atreus?
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well... there's more to them than we realized. Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side. That should help. There we go. Come on.
Another cutscene.
You watching?
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting. What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here. Inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati? The wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse. I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait. I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
Go on then. Oh, just out here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No. I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many have you visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is, but it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. They mention black smoke and the bleeding earth. But we can never figure out exactly.
We.
Yeah, Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Smoke. Bleeding earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the bleeding earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So, what now?
Home.
Yep, home time.
This way.
Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Huh. Ground looks kind of cracked there. There's a shortcut this way.
Nope, I'm on. Where the fuck did you go? Hey, up a minute. Come back. What the fuck? Where's he gone? What? Am I blind? Apparently so.
Smashing through things for fun and profit. Lovely.
Mimir, what did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Not much. They stepped outside. But he told us about it. I wouldn't worry.
first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
No!
No!
Shit, I forgot about the shield.
With being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open realm travel to Spotify, there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us to...
Enough. You will go.
Really?
But if you do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search. For good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Hold on, sweet.
Kratos! Over here!
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown!
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular.
Wow.
After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly...
Oh yeah, I forgot he's a germaphobe.
You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay then. Your bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You waited my son and disobeyed me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
And why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Holder brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here?
come see. I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
Finding everything all right, I hope?
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Derlin.
Who's Derlin?
He's a cousin of ours, sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel
ta-da!
Leader who knew Mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da. Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Derlin? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
So long I've been recording for. 15 minutes. Right. With that then, we will leave that here. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.